The U.S. Navy has released 3D sonar images of the collapsed Francis Scott Key Bridge in Baltimore. The images show the bridge, described as pancaked, submerged in the Patapsco River. Salvage teams face challenges due to poor visibility underwater, while above water, crews use torches to remove large bridge chunks. The Coast Guard has opened channels to aid salvage efforts. 4 workers remain missing. Stay tuned for updates.